Hey roofers, shingle blow-offs are a costly mistake that's easily avoided by using the proper overhang for starter strip shingles. For proper installation, starter strips should overhang eaves, rakes, and the drip edge by a quarter to three quarters of an inch. Problem solved. Find GAF starter strips and other great roofing products at the Home Depot.